most beautiful voice. The most beautiful voice.
I get turned down for everything. I just want to succeed in one thing.
You will. And maybe
this is the beginning of it.
You already have.
Rejection is a cruel reality of the business. Even though they're drained, the lucky 15 head back to the hotel to get a good night's rest before the next day of cuts. Bright and early the next morning, the girls are treated to a fashion makeover in preparation for their last performance.
The first time I've had something like this in my hair. I can't wait to see the finishing look. I'm excited.
I'm not too happy about that. It's like tomorrow.
I don't have enough cleavage.
Not what we want to say.
Yeah. Okay.
For Rosanna Tavares, finding the right dress is more than just what looks good.
I don't have like modesty issues. I could very well, like, you know, but I also feel like I don't want it to distract. Okay. I don't want it to be like vulgar.
The thing with me is I'm very flexible. I love glam up. It's kind of like B-boy sexy. You can't tell right now, but that's what we're going for.
Are you changing my look?
Well, we're going for a little bit of like a sexy, sensual look with her.
She did like this natural, fresh look on me and didn't do a lot to my eyes.
But I was just not feeling it.
It's like spooky and sexy and a little on the gaudy, tacky side sometimes. That's my personality.
It's the thing, I don't want my boobies to hang out, you know, when I start dancing.
Do you have to wear a bra?
Yeah. We're showing a little bit of skin, but not too abrasively.
I feel good. I look so pretty. I don't think I've ever looked this nice.
She's so happy. Look at her.
I don't think I've seen her this happy since we've been here.
Did you see Christina's hair?
She looks so beautiful with that hair.
The boost that she needed. You know, now she'll get out on stage and she'll do her thing.
The transformations are now complete. When Popstars continues, it's now or never. The girls have one last shot, a final performance at the world-famous Viper Room on LA's Sunset Strip. It'll be the girls' last opportunity to impress the judges before the final 10 are chosen. Can they handle the pressure? Upon weeks and thousands of girls, it all comes down to this. A final audition at Johnny Depp's world-famous Viper Room. 15 girls, 5 will be cut.
When you can, come out of line. Don't stand straight in line.
You know the parts, but you gotta sing those parts, okay? No air. More gravelly, more edgy, more gritty.
It's your job! Quiet!
How are you?
Hello, I'm doing good. I'm excited.
A little nervous.
Your head down low, didn't know what she had. She was a fool to let you go.
Wanna take away your pain, make her lost my game.
I know you haven't seen me yet, I thought I made that way. But I've been watching you, waiting for this day.
I'll be all you need to forget her.
You'll see through different eyes, gonna make you realize.
You got perfect. sand. I gotta take my time. I got my arms you waiting. Help you cross the line. Oh, I am a man.
Like a law between a woman and a man.
Don't
act so serious, just take my hand. If you wanna know, can I do you right? Can I make you want me? You know I can. You look at me and see.
You all rose 50 billion times.
It's like when you sing, you have someone to sing to. It's like you find somebody and you sing to them. Everything comes together and you're not thinking anymore.
Right. Oh, great. Oh,
great. All I know is that I came alive. When I was on that stage, that we were all given like a chance to shine, a fair chance to shine. And that's all I asked for.
I was in no way, shape, or form nervous. I was relaxed. Finally, for the first time since I've been here.
Margot the banker kind of left, and Margot the pop star came out. I shook my leg, mama. I didn't really realize until after I got off that this was like the last thing. I think we should push it off and be really proud and just excited about what's going to happen.
Though the judges were impressed with all the girls, they're now faced with the difficult task of cutting five more. As the girls celebrate, the judges deliberate.
Yeah, she's a little too much, but if you didn't let her go so wild with her movement, if you just told her she can only do 50% of it, she still can sing.
Crystal Donahue.
Just put in the main just for the voice, okay?
No. Okay, we got to pick two from there.
To go.
After an intense deliberation, the judges finally have their 10 finalists.
In no certain order, these are the lovely ladies who are going to stay with us. Margot Yap. Nicole. Yvette. Camille. Christina. Anna Maria. Carrie. Jean. Rosanna. And Chanda.
For those five girls who have come so far, the dream is now over for this band. But their dreams will go on. Crystal Donahue.
Be brave for love.
Show Baby Norman.
The way. Show me, tell me how. What do
Keitha Lind Brown.
You say.
Gay Row.
The way, show me how.
And TV Carpio.
Be brave for love.
There are now 10 girls left. Within a week, the judges will choose their final group of five. Next week on Popstars. The audition process is over. The final 10 are sent home to await the decision that could change their future. The judges deliver the news. Five will be heartbroken.
It was hard. I mean, inevitably, you gotta tell some girls no.
And five will finally have their dreams come true. Next week, the moment we've all been waiting for. The judges choose the final five girls, and they begin the dream of a lifetime as Popstars.